It's time for a friendly face-off in the Mindy Motors Raceway.